Exacto.
Good luck, yes. It's cool to see you in the pen. Yeah, take your wheel, man. Hi guys, who's there? Anyone has advice for the Ben Lap? Just race that course one time. And I today screw up the screen. Bonne année, Yann. I was in bed. Very early yesterday, so it don't matter for me. Jump on the company car. There's a power up on this race. A male Lucy. So I hope you like my new stream. I just need to buy a mic. And for a moment it's gonna be like inbuilt into the computer, but one step at a time. Let's do that race first. I hope the green screen doesn't fall on me. Thanks, boss. You can see my hand now, so it's no worries. Oh. So you can't hear me? Sorry about that. Yeah. We did it right. That doesn't really lean into the corner. I'm just 11:37 maybe. Whoa. I don't really like Crit City that way. I prefer the other way, to be honest. I think that I got one change my mind. Yeah. Maybe I should put some music in the background. for those kind of races. Very cool. Over races, I think. I'm not sure Nicky Ash picked the right course to have a fight on Crete City, even high on a sprint. Not sure it's a fight. Should come back when it's healing. Goes here and even more with the Lord Watch. Not sure it's gonna be a fight, but you never know. But that's good. We'll have some more races. On. I can't get an eye. An eye. This is gonna make fun of me again about that. If I say that, it's like I just say Ero, but it's not. Ero's tonight, you know, it's Yandro, it's not me. From now on, I will say the Amet. But Well, come on. I can't get the single one, it's crazy. Same last week. biggest problem is it's double draft, so you probably saw a try, can get 4 seconds, but the blob is too fast. The only chance is to go in the last lap, and the pipe look at each other, but it's like 1 out of 10 change to succeed, and I'm generous. No. Here with double draft, it's just massive sprint. The problem is, nobody wants to risk to lose the race. Even if they have more chance to lose the race than win it, nobody wants to try. Maybe Kuhn, Van Gaet, Hans Beating, Nicky Hugg can try something, but the rest, they're gonna wait for the sprint. For sure. The thing is, for the Belgian and the Dutch, it's better to wait for the sprint, you have more chance. I'm trying to go for big points, and at the end, maybe don't score points at all. So, I can understand. Yeah, if you want to develop as a rider, yeah. That's true. That's why I try to always attacking. But yeah. Today I already did a big session this morning. 2 sets of 5 reps, 2 minutes, 500 watts. So, legs are pretty stiff. If someone move, I will go in. So I'm a bit sorry about the lack of action in this race. But, you know, sometimes it happens. Next week is Chase Hill after party. So, should be more exciting to watch. So the sprint here is so tricky. You don't really know where. Where to launch your sprint here. Thank you. How is it going? If you want, but yeah, maybe noon, but there's no sponsor here. Can swing like this if you want, but not sure who will succeed. Yeah, of course. Who needs? so flexible, you know. And I still don't have any good power up. Oh, but we really wrestle up. Next one. I waited for too long. Shit. Need more practice here. Hey, that goes. Yeah, I thought with double rod they would be caught 200 meters, but yeah, so I put pro cadet jersey in there, nice. Yeah, amazing. I really struggled with the finish in Crete City. Last time I launched too far, and this time really too late. Yeah. On the other way, I found it, sure, but that way, yeah, struggle. But no, not worry. Still have time. Yeah. Would be cool to have some one lap race here. Or maybe just jump in an event with Steve, James, and the rest of the team and do sprint. Don't give a shit about the race, but just do our training. I'm not gonna lie, I'm pretty pissed at that time. Glad you survived, Nils. You're welcome. I'm not even sure I use my power. Love this. Great city when you are on the limit, you can't recover. Yeah. Nils, did you ride the other way? Downtown Dolphin? I found it much more exciting, by the way, than the way we did today. It's pretty boring. No. No. To be honest, here, double draft is activated, so you don't really feel the rollers. And maybe you can break up the peloton if you do a lot of laps. But here, no. I think the other way you can break up the peloton with the real climb on the cover. But it's really hard. I think Zwift should, in that turn, slow down the rider to a certain speed, so then when you hit the rollers, the guys in front and the peloton start with the same speed, so you can create some gaps. Yeah. Yeah. Of course, I like it because the little climb is better for me, but yeah, if you want a quick course, you need to, just like in London, yeah. if you keep it that way, it's gonna be a massive print 9 out of 10 times, so. If you just use two dead turns on this course, when you throw along the speed to 30k, you can create gaps. It will be much more exciting, and you force people to accelerate again and again, and at the end you get better workouts. Yeah, I don't work for Zwift, so just sharing my experience. Yeah, 70k. The first time I raced Downtown Dolphin, so the other way, I tried to escape with 1k to go, and the peloton got me back in the airfield. I was like, what the hell? I feel like I was stuck, and they fly back next to me. It was great, but still good. One more razor to do, and this lead to secure the spot. Then I can focus on my training. I like already focus on my training now, but at least it's gonna be secure. So guys, I hope you enjoyed the stream, and I think the main thing is on that course is after the wars, when you can try, but also just when you try that after the earlier down, the cobblestone, the down game, yeah, you put this arrow, and I didn't want to jump on this wheel because I thought we could get back later, but I think everyone look at each other, and yeah, it's cool for him. At least someone will try to succeed, but I don't know if he won or not. Can't see from my perspective, but yeah, it's pretty difficult to say. You need so many. You need a bit of luck, and you need to have the legs. You need to practice more to figure out how to. How to manage this course, but I would say try after Dornier should be the best way. Yeah, the best one, up like 600 meters from the finish line, and I was like, oh, maybe that's a mountain to launch for 400, but yeah. Was all lineup with some gaps. I should have launched from 600 later. Next time maybe. So guys, I hope you like the stream. I will be back next week for two races, Flanders around and this race. Then we try to improve that stream week after week. In the meantime, have a good day, have a good evening. See you next time.